Running with God, I just leveled up. They won't speak to my face, got that on the door. They been putting me on like I'm on a door. I can see what it is, that just ain't me. Tell me a place that I can't go.
Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Kana J, and I'm back with a video to slay. So in today's video, I'm coming to y'all with a lit gospel playlist because I just feel like my gospel playlist is just so lit. I love it. Listen to it every day. Like, it's my jams. Like, I really got some nice, like, rap R&B songs, you know, because I ain't got nothing against the old traditional gospel music, but baby, don't nobody want to be listening to Wade in the Water all day long. No offense. I love it. But no, we not trying to jump to that. Like, no, the young people trying to get lit for God, and we want to get lit in our own way. So we need music that feel good to us, that pump us up. So I got y'all. So just stay tuned. Okay, this first song is by Courtney Hawthorne. Let me tell y'all, this is my jam.
Got it at the mother watch. I come up to the tree top. Can I sleep now?
A banger, don't at me. This next one is by Tori Kelly, my good sis. I love me some Tori Kelly. She makes a lot of good music, and especially she has like a couple gospel songs, and I love them. Let's go. This one is called Masterpiece. So yeah.
How mistakes can be a blessing in disguise. I'm so glad.
Kanye West song. I love Kanye West gospel. This one is called Rain, and it is a remix of Rain by SWV. So yeah. This is my part. Hold on.
See the light. Made a left when I should have made a right.
This time on life.
Told the devil that I'm going on a strike. Nothing worse than a hypocrite. Change, she ain't really different.
This one is also by Kanye West, and this one is called Everything We Need, and it got Ty Dolla Sign in it.
Just that different latitude. Like you should
go spoil yourself. Feel that feeling, enjoy yourself.
We have everything we need. We have everything we need. Summertime.
Apple juice, you gon' do what Adam do.
Liddy. Beauty. This one is by Courtney Hawthorne, and it's called Bless Up.
Everybody, gotta tell everybody that you are the greatest, and you can't get replaced.
where you leave me, I'ma follow. I'm not talking about pics on the gram. Where you leave me, I'ma follow.
Anywhere you go,
I don't really care.
Cause anywhere you're not,
I don't wanna be there.
That's my song, and it speaks. Like, I love gospel music because I love God, and it just I love it. Okay, this one is called Who You Gonna Be by Gabby. Yeah. I really love like that, like this part and stuff more than the actual song, but I still like the song.
Who you gonna be till you let go? Till you let go? Who you gonna be inside? Who you gonna be till you let go? Till you let go? Who you gonna be inside? Who you gonna be till you let go? Till you let go? Who you gonna be inside? Who you gonna be till you let go?
Till
you let go, who you gonna be inside?
Go on my limb, I cannot let any. I told you I'm gonna get it. Oceans, oceans, oceans of grace flowing on me.
But yeah, like, I love the beat and stuff more than the actual lyrics to like the whole song, but it's still a cool song. Like, you just driving, you listen to it, but the wordplay could have been a little bit more better, because like, when you first listen to the song, it draws you in, then it'd be like, okay, you know you could have worded that better, but I salute. Nice. Next song is called Change by Yarden. And my boyfriend put me onto this song. I really like this song.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Things are gonna change. People don't wanna change.
By Kanye West, and it's called Follow God, and this is my song. Like, I'll be driving with this blasted up because it's my jam. Let's go.
Stretch my hands for you. Life like this is what your life like. Trying to live your life.
Start
spazzing on me.
I start spazzing back. Stupid ain't Christ like. I said, okay, this next song is by Kanye West, y'all. It's called Sela. Everybody needs to listen to this. This song is top tier. Do you hear me? Hold on.
This king with his soldiers. Ultra beam out the solar. When I get to heaven gates, I ain't gotta peek over. The soda. Before the flood, people judge. They did the same thing to Noah. And it's an Abraham. Yeah, you should be made free.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Is by Corn Hawthorne, and it's called Won't He Do It.
Ain't nobody stopping my shine. The enemy can't stop me, cause God's a calling on my life. So when I'm crying, don't last so long.
Won't he do it? He said he would.
Turned out it's only his grace.
Won't he do it?
He said he would. Watch us some at all time.
Okay, I think this will be the last song, so I don't make this video too long, but I might do a part two. But this last song is going to be I'm Getting Ready featuring Nicki Minaj, and it's by Tasha Cobbs Leonard.
Eyes haven't seen and ears haven't heard the kind of blessings that's about to fall on me.
That part in the Red Sea. Multi-million dollar commercials for Pepsi. For food stamps and more ice than Gretzky. I don't gotta talk, the Lord defends me. I watched them all fall for going against me. Cause me and all my angels shot the devil up. While you was trying to pull me down, I leveled up. I leveled up twice, I leveled up three times. He tapped on and told them she's mine.
Kanye West, and it's called Closed on Sunday.
Even if I take this walk alone, I bow down to the king up on the throne. Life is yours, I'm no longer mine. Chick-fil-A!
That is so cool. Okay, this next one is called Live Forever. If you want to find this song, just type in Reach Records, okay? All right, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope I put y'all onto some new songs. I know in this day and life, there's been a stigma around gospel music, but maybe all gospel music is not to the young folk trying to cater to us, because it's either, you know, like the gospel music for young folks is either corny or it's just not good, because it's like, you know, I can't explain it, but I really hope you guys found some songs for y'all to expand y'all gospel playlist. And if y'all have any lit songs for me to listen to, go ahead and drop them down in the description below. And don't forget to follow me on my social media. And don't forget to subscribe, and see you guys next time. Bye.